Biden is not taking the primary challenge from Dean Phillips seriously. Phillips is a long shot to win the primary. The challenge is a distraction from Biden's agenda. Biden is focused on the 2024 election. The challenge is a sign of division within the Democratic Party. Phillips is a progressive Democrat who is critical of Biden's policies. The challenge is being funded by outside groups. The challenge is unlikely to succeed, but it could damage Biden's political standing.